Hello everyone, there's some training at home over the next few weeks, maybe months, so whatever video I send you or any training methods we do, you always need a little warm up. We're going to keep it basic like the ones in class, okay? What I want you to do though is teach your brothers, your sisters, your parents so they can join in, okay? So here's the video. You know it already, most of you, but just in case you've forgotten, here we go. Chariot, couldn't you? That one. Okay, hands in the hips, head exercise. Forwards, backwards, forwards, and backwards. Not too jerky. Relax. And to the left, to the right, to the left, and to the right. And shoot. Rotate your arms forwards and backwards. Your whole arms, not just this. Okay? Right arm up, left arm down, bring them together and circle, big circles. Change direction. And relax. Okay, put your feet together, bend your knees slightly, hands on your knees, circle your knees, small circles. Change direction. Change direction again, bigger circles this time, slightly slower. And change again. Come to center, come down, keep your balance, don't put your hands down, up, lock your legs straight, push back slightly, down, up, down, hold on carpet, and up, and shoot. Fix your shoulders apart, bending to your left. Hannah, dual, set, net, change, Hannah, dual, set, net, change, Hannah, dual, set, net, and change, Hannah, dual, set, net, and shoot. Open your legs out wide, keep your legs straight, a lot of youngsters don't do that. Lock your fingers together, big circles to your left, 10 times. Hannah, skim the floor. Dual, lean back slightly when you go up, set, net, tassel, yasu, elbow, yaru, ahu, yul. Change direction, Hannah, dual, set, net, tassel, yasu, elbow, yaru, ahu, yul. Okay, from there, bring your feet in slightly, come up on your left heel, come down to your right hand side, use your hands, foot flat on the floor. Change sides, same. Okay, use your hands to put your weight on the first few. Change again, and again. Notice I'm not bringing my feet in each time like this. Okay, can't go down on the flat of your foot, don't worry about it, just go on ball of the foot. 10 times. Hannah, good. Set, net, tassel, yasu, elbow, yaru, ahu, yul, and shoot. Relax. Okay, ankle. Stand with your feet shoulder apart. Stand up on your toes. Try and keep your balance nice and high. Relax. And up. Relax. And up. And relax. Stand on one leg. Circle your right ankle. Change direction. And shake. Just the foot and the ankle. Not the whole leg. Not this. Okay, change feet, so for your left ankle, change direction, and shake, and shoot. Okay, standing up, fighting stance, guard up, right knee to right shoulder, spring off the floor, keep your hands up the whole way through, build your shoulders up. 10 times, Hannah, dual, set, net, tassel, yasu, ilgo, yadu, ahu, yul. Change legs. Hannah, dual, set, net, tassel, yasu, elbow, yadu, ahu, yul, and relax. Deep breath. Okay, star jumps. Do about 30. I'm only gonna do 10, but you should do 30, okay? And Hannah, Dool, set, net, tassel, yassel, ilgo, yaddle, apple, yo. If you wanna keep going, change the walking jumps, walking stance. Jump strides, nice big stances. Hannah, Dool, set, net, tassel, yassel, ilgo, yaddle, apple, yo. Okay, one more. L stance, this one when you turn your hips nice and quick. Hannah, dool, set, net, tassel, yassel, ilgo, yaddle, aho, yo. That's it, deep breath at the end. That should get you nice and ready for Taekwondo.